I gotta stop answering like I'm being interviewed. 10 years ago, I was in the closet. I was struggling. I was not in a good personal space. After coming out and finding myself and learning how to love myself and appreciating who I am in its entirety and living my true authentic life, having that be honored along with the successes that I've had in the industry, it's a great feeling. For me, having been nominated for this award was a very special feeling.